money.
Scissor. She took it. She took it with her. I saw her pack it, okay?
Luke, listen to me!
I'm listening, okay. Luke. I'm listening.
Did you see Laura?
No. But the dress that I gave her for Christmas is hanging in the closet. Everything is there. Everything. Suitcases, everything. No.
So you know she was there because you saw the suitcases. You saw the clothes.
Yeah. No, she isn't there now. But, you see, everything is unpacked. You know, it's all put away. It's hanging in the closets. Everything's unpacked. The suitcases are right where she always leaves them.
Laura.
No, but she was on the boat, Rick. I know she was on the boat. She was there.
Yes.
She was there. Truly, she was on the boat. I know she was.
Colin, you're shivering.
It's all right. She was there.
We'll find her.
I know she was because everything.
It's okay.
Ruby, listen to me. What happened to her, you know? I mean, where is she? Why didn't she call somebody? Why didn't she tell me where she was going? What if she had an accident? It would be my fault. It would be my fault.
We called the police. There's been no accidents. Nobody has been hurt. Or there's been no accident.
All right, thank you.
What?
He's going to send a couple boats out to start searching. As it just precaution. He suggested that we notify the police.
Just let her be okay, God. Just let her be okay.
Claudia, go get another blanket.
Yeah. Listen, Ruby, I don't think I should stay here because she probably, you know, she probably came to the boat and I wasn't there and she probably went out and looked for me.
I'm sure that's exactly what happened.
And if anything happened to her, then it would be my fault because...
No,
where is she, Ruby?
I don't know, but we'll find her. We will find her.
She went to New York?
Yeah.
And she didn't say anything to any of you about staying longer?
Not a word, no.
Nothing whatsoever.
Well, can you tell me about it? What kind of a girl was she?
In what way?
Well, what kind of a person was she?
Would you mind not using the past tense?
Take it easy, Magdalene. He has to ask these questions.
I'm not sure exactly what you're getting at. Well, I'm asking about her habits.
What? Habits? Like what? She ate, she slept, she drank like everybody else.
How much?
What do you mean, how much?
Well, people don't usually fall overboard without a reason. Did she drink a lot?
No, she did not drink a lot.
Luke, just hold on.
Okay.
Easy. Okay. Is it possible she might have gone off with another man?
Would you mind just getting out on the street and looking for my wife and stop asking these insulting questions? Because, no, she didn't drink a lot. No, she didn't go off with another man. She is missing. That's all there is. Why don't you go out and look in the street, maybe in the warehouses, everywhere else, but don't ask these stupid questions.
Well, she's not officially a missing person, Mr. Spence.
Look, the harbor patrol are out looking for her. And what more do you want? Or do we have to get Ramsey in on this?
All right, I'll get my men on her right away.
I don't like this, but I'm going to go out and look myself.
Hey, thank you. Come going with you, Luke. All right. Missy, I'll be back.
Yes, look, Tiffany, look, you and Delphine stay exactly where you are, all right? And there's still a possibility that Laura may try to get in touch with you. Now, look, if that happens, you contact me here immediately. Is that understood? Yeah.
Okay, I will.
There must be something we can do.
No. Nothing anybody can do.
Well, look, it's good of you to come down here. Rick and Leslie will sure appreciate it.
Well, how are they taking it?
Well, they're fine. I think I'm the one who's pulling the ball.
Oh, now, come on. You're doing no such thing.
Not our gal, Ruby.
Thanks, Dan.
It'll be all right.
It'll be right. Where's Leslie?
Well, she went over to Kelly's with Claudia and Amy to get something to eat, or get some food. Nobody here's eaten anything all day.
Oh, we could have brought something.
Well, it's just as well, actually. She needed something to do. Martha's mother's sick and Rose is all alone.
Do you think it's possible that this whole thing could be a mistake?
That's what I've been praying for all day.
I mean that Laura just didn't get on that airplane?
She was on it, all right. Here's the passenger list. If that isn't enough proof, Luke found her clothes and suitcases back in their stateroom closet.
You mean the ones that she took to New York?
Yeah, and they were also the ones he saw her pack. That's the cases her mother gave her for a present.
Oh. Oh, here I come.
I should have known you'd be here.
Oh, well, now, Steve. Well, he couldn't make it now, but he's going to come by later.
Oh, you're so
good. I just wish there was something we could do.
You are. You're here. You're being supportive. It's wonderful.
Yeah, look, speaking of support, I better get back and see how Tiffany is.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Support at this point.
Yeah, let me see if I can help you.
Well, that's okay.
I'm just not very hungry.
No, neither am I.
Well, now, come on. You got to keep up your strength, you know.
Yeah, honey, you got to eat something.
Sure.
Okay, well, come on. It's better than just sitting and worrying.
Okay,
right?
Good.
That's right.
The New York phone company told me to call you in Port Charles, operator. I have to find my sister. She needs me.
If you don't have the number or the address...
I give up.
Coffee, Ruby?
No, Dan. Thank you.
What, you ordering more?
No. I'm fine. Thank you.
Leslie, you want some tea or something?
No, I'm fine. Thank you. What?
No luck. Sorry.
They've got the boats and the divers out looking for her. People on the docks are looking.
Divers? Does this mean that I'm not going to see my sister again?
Come on, honey. Take it easy.
I think she should go home.
Yeah, I think that's a very good idea. Amy, something very important I'd like you to do for me. Very important, all right?
What?
Should you go straight home? Be there when Mike gets out of school. Be there for Mike, okay? Please.
I think you should, honey. Really, I think somebody's got to be there when he gets home. We could be here for hours.
Yeah.
Well, would you call me if you're here?
Of course we will.
Come on, Amy, I'll drive you home.
I would rather drive myself. Could I take the car? I mean,
yes,
need it in
the house. Yes, take my car,
Once the streets are slippery.
Would you call me?
Yes, of course I will. It's going to be all right, Amy. Don't worry. Yeah.
I think I need a shot of coffee.
Oh, I'll get you some.
I have it, Claudia. Thank you.
I think it's a little early to jump to conclusions, folks.
I'm trying not to.
Feels better.
Be careful.
Well.
Okay.
Baldwin. Mr. S.
What?
Good work.
She didn't fall off the boat. She never got there.
What do you mean?
What are you talking about?
I mean, it's very clear. He put everything back on the boat himself. He's got her. She's with him.
Oh, he's with him?
He's doing the same thing again, don't you understand? Mr. S. Baldwin, the same guy that tried to do that slimy little game on Thanksgiving, he's done it again.
No, Luke. She's... Scott?
Scott! Dig it. Rick, Leslie. Mr. S. Baldwin was on the plane with her. Excuse me?